Lion like a barber, Mr. Ironboy.
Yeah, boy.
Warning.
When love from never sabotage it. We are too tight like a Dubai concert. Come up on the go for Baba, you sell a easy. The woolly for man, we see Matamavisi. Okono Gualina Mofeleka. Gunate Gutella Kulavika. Kuwachimala Nawanika. Penana Bitala Nayalika. Anyway, in our love, in our confide. Kuwa kubuza you consult. Don't you be gumba to become your life. Only feed as a parasite.
Mama bula moon, moon simonorium. Yo wali chibula moon, kwenche gamborium.
Kabichi.
Mama bula moon, moon simonorium.
Kabichi.
Yo wali chibula moon, kwenche gamborium.
Kabichi. But you want
my lady. African butterfly sailing. Metuli kumeri. Metuva wano kuhoteri.
Kuli nyunta, can I give you water? My queen yenze kabaka. Wimbangwa singombaka. Matifuba chone nebaka.
Love story. Metuli babidi yima vejebe. Love story. Tiva record and story be.
In your love, in your confide. Bakuwa kubuza, you consult. Don't you regain, but you become your life. Only feed as a parasite.
Mama bula moon, moon simonorium. Yo wali chibula moon, kwenche gamborium.
Kabichi.
Mama bula moon, moon simonorium.
Kabichi.
Yo wali chibula moon, kwenche gamborium.
Fandaza
Balitaga Kululu nubigambo yange nivisengeja Kulizanga Nivu ndivanga nyomba siriku zisavirie vigambo vitunga Nivu ndivanga nywana siriku kubisajirie migajikavya
Anawa In your love in your confide Bakuwa kubuza you consult Don't you vigambo to become your life Only feed as a parasite
Mama bula moon Simonorium. Yo wali chibula moon, kwenche gamborium.
Kabichi.
Mama bula moon, moon simonorium.
Kabichi.
Yo wali chibula moon, kwenche gamborium.
Kabichi.
Tatiana, baby! Alpha on the beat!
Assault official, Uganda! Hey. I wind that body like a footballer. Wakwata mutima like a goalkeeper. Extended loving to me. Uomerwanga katunda. Omo kwano go subi jendi. All you want mine. I wind that loving, give that loving. That sweet, sweet, sweet love. Omo kwa nogo talo, jakira matala. Nyimiro omo kwa nogo go.
Omo kwa nogo talo, jakira matala. Nyimiro omo kwa nogo go.
Jangweno, I want your love tonight. Jangweno, I want your love tonight. Jangweno, I want your love tonight. Jangweno, I want your love tonight.
Boy, you're my lover, jagala kuwane. Jagala kuwa mukwano munji nga sisaga. Boy, you're my lover, jagala kuwane. Jagala kukwa sebyangi. I see you loving my baby. I see you crushing my lover. I see you loving my baby. Omukwano mujenda my lover. See me, see me, see me, see me. Kumutima gompostinga. Omukwano go katambala. Siba, siba maso.
Jangweno, I want your love tonight.
It's always a beautiful day on your beautiful program, The Review, where I bring you the latest and hottest entertainment news in the entertainment industry. With me, your choker and skin girl, Shibo Vibes, and
the Burn Queen. Of course, it is always Kwagala Shalom. And as my colleague has told you, we only bring you the latest and hot news in the entertainment industry. This is the number one fast entertainment show with your beautiful and gorgeous girls. And without wasting time, let us go through the headlines. I'm happy for Daddy Andre and Nina Rose. Let them both in peace, I have no problem. Local singer Angela Katatumba claims. Winnie Nwaji reportedly attacked celebrated city man-eater Zahara Toto for mocking her photos that shocked the nation. I want Pastor Bujongo to marry me. That guy is so romantic. City slapping professes deep feelings for him. Shiba, the floor is yours.
Yeah, as usual, that's so kabuza kubantu. How are you doing? Shalom, how has been your week?
My week has been good.
Yeah, it has never been bad.
Yeah, surely I've never had a bad week. And I know it is because of God's grace. And both of you?
Mine too was good, though some people are facing hardships. Even our beloved pastor, he's also in a serious bad condition.
That is so bad.
Yeah, and it was a strange disease. Nae chimukozingi deliver failure. So, as in Kati, alimo ICU as I say now.
I think let us use this platform to wish him a quick recovery.
Yeah. Let me take you through the news.
Mm-hmm.
We all know, last week? It's a period back.
This week?
No, not this week. Agawini Nwaji.
Hey!
We all know about the Gatreninga. But now, Zahara Toto, yavuddeyo naye n'alaga ebibye. N'agamba Winnie Nwaji, show us your foothold, nzeka ambalaga ebyange. Naye gomanye ekiriwo kati, Winnie Nwaji yavuddeyo n'agamba, I'll never share a platform, neither a studio, neither a stage with Zahara Toto.
So you're trying to mean that Bine Bintu Biba Laiti Dongo becoming an enemy?
Uwebago.
You see, the Toto is a news anchor, and that is her role to bring news in the entertainment industry. Katuabela Winnie Nwaji Avayo Natulaga her behinds. What did she expect to happen? The reality was that people will leave it just like that.
Until this came, after Zahara Toto also went and put on a swimming costume.
Oh!
Katinaena alaga behinds. Chokileza Winnie Nwaji was in our
accounts. In case you get out. This is kind of related with Zahara Toto. But Shiba, these are mature women and kind of responsible. I don't know why they're always in such situations.
They are so bad because I did expect this from Zahara Toto, but unfortunately, our chance is not taken. I am not going to be winning. And we shall compare.
And Shiba, these socialized children forget that they are role models to so many young people,
and that is not even a good thing.
True. So many people look out to them, but if they start doing such awkward behaviors, it doesn't really show a sense of maturity.
I'm even to their kids. And even Zahara Toto.
They all have kids.
That is just drama, eh?
True.
Anyway.
And we're putting that aside. Singer Nina Rose has reportedly introduced fellow singer and soon be Chua Dozo Velo Mtegela. Daddy Andre. And she introduced him to her parents, but our reports show that it was a private ceremony, like she introduced him privately. I don't know why they're busy hiding each other. And when you approach one of them and ask them whether they are dating, Bega and Akatsimani.
Now you know what, eh? I just said, it's not for me to be a celebrity as well. Baga and your hidden relationships.
Oh, for us, it's not for me to be a woman anyway. Oh, but I'm just for my face. So that our city's black queens do not disturb him or her.
That's why I like Chosen Becky. Yeah, but I got to them. Google that DeAndre.
But what is surprising, is one of us scraps recently called Nina Roy on a phone call to interview her during the curfew time. But unfortunately, or surprisingly, we heard Daddy Andre's voice in the background. So people are asking, are they really staying together? She thinks that she's very okay with it. She's happy for them and she wishes them well.
Yeah, she has to, because there is nothing left between her and Daddy Andre. It's now 6 months.
Yeah, down the road.
Neighbor
Angela Katatumba shows a very high sense of maturity. Or do you think when they had a certain function when they are two, Daddy Andre Nagano or performing with her, but for her she was cool with it.
She wasn't cool with it because I remember that's why they separated. Remember, she went ahead and also said Daddy Andre has failed to manage his emotions and business.
And she was willing to perform. Never Daddy Andre had started her feelings.
Yeah, and it's me and I.
Nayenga, this is really like she portrayed a very good image. She puts aside the emotional part of it and
she minds business.
Yeah.
And that was it for our first segment. And don't forget that we are proudly sponsored by London Media Academy. It's located on Old Kampala Road, opposite Church Mercy and Lola Church.
Gato kumanya chiloto chechi, London Media Academy ekuwa domkisa. Erigwe aline chiloto echukola ku radio ne TV. Okusoma maulire nga chosoma chukwatako. Wamala sinye yokunuwe yomukaga, tuina diploma ne certificate mu journalism and mass communication, video production filmmaking, graphics designing, 3D animation, web designing, marketing, public relations. Namasoma malamanji, tuina studio ezomulembe. Eza Radio ne TV. Basu mesewa wakugu awali maulire. London Media Academy. Tuine nkolagana ne Islamic Core University. Jangwe wandise mu lusoma runo. Abane chikumi ya basoka. Bakusailu wa kibitundu wa satu kubuli chikumi. Oinaji usomera. Nenga tufuna practicals. Jangu tukuyambe. Tusangiwa Old Kampala. Opposite St. Matthew Murumba Church. Esimu 0755 14 73 5 0755 14 73 5.
For a while, buck it up, take it all one time.
Take it all,
yeah. Netflix and chill on a slow day. We bump and grind every night, yeah. We got the code for the weekend. The weekend. Everybody try to know you, tell me you're a good girl.
Tell me you're a good girl.
But you're a freak in the bedroom. Alone, yeah, when we alone, I love your personality, yeah,
personality,
your personality, yeah,
personality,
I love your personality,
I love
your personality,
I love it, I love it,
oh, oh.
From that short break, and we cannot thank you enough for always keeping it on Strada TV and watching your favorite show, The Review. And we cannot forget to tell you too that we are proudly powered by CBN, a classic Brothers Mountain. We deal with filming, we deal with comedy, we deal with event and promotion. In case you need any services from us, you can reach out to us at London Media Academy. Shiba, take over.
You know, yeah, it was yesterday or the day kind of why you banga.
Oh, Daddy Maya. When I talk of him, you understand.
I mean, Mosuza. Kana Kambaza.
Over at your meeting, you didn't have a shalom.
Whenever he introduces himself, like seriously, you kind of can't complete the introduction part of it, Natalia, then it's Kana Kambaza.
Okay, Kali Kana Kambaza, as you say.
You are your more than you.
Finally, yes, as a sister.
Wow, that was a very beautiful thing.
Nay, Ochiman Bridge to a day now that was a Kenza in Uganda. I
know. Yamu mining at the Tula Baba
Jabba
Jim.
Never be he finally found his sister after 23 years.
Imagine. That was so exciting.
But Emia Kavili Musa to go to man after 23 years, and he discovered his sister. Because Mwabali was streets, her sister was still young, he couldn't manage to be on the streets. So they found a woman, Neva Mukwasa, and that woman also.
Now I'm handing over to someone.
Whoever they know what they say. And this woman mistreated her and she ran away from home.
Oh.
Now when Kenzo was back from Ivory Coast, he got a call and someone was telling him about the sister.
Wow.
Imagine a bag of Kenzo never sent or just sent about your sister. She was suffering.
I'm actually busy wishing as the sister. I wouldn't be too in case like
for you just wishing man the natural center for the
many Uganda and Bagalaban to have a to say. But anyway, it was a very beautiful thing for Kenya.
Naibambi, he tried looking for her, Bamunonya, Nairanga Omanina Katunda, Avalana Chuadamia, Amazon and Funakoa Twainoga. But he cares on a very sensitive Nezo, but he couldn't look for her sister, no. Yamazana Amsanga, Namfuna.
Hachita gets a Mayane Amma of Afunya Senga Fina.
Senga
Fina. Manga, you know, we need those aunties.
I don't know.
Anyway, Shiba Kampongeleo.
Tongeleo.
A city slave queen has come out and confessed deep feelings for our famous pastor Bujingo. In other words, confuse them with Bujende. Nay, it is a Bujingo. You know, we know Pastor Lucius Bujingo, the head pastor to minister. What is the church?
Yeah.
House of Prayer Ministries, that is his church.
Mm-hmm.
He has a fiancé. Susan Makula, Nate Chilobeda, this black queen, to come out and like revealed her undying love for the senior pastor.
Oh, sorry.
She said that he is so romantic and she cannot live without him, actually.
Now I was saying, when he welcome back.
But now get sure, because I never had to make her.
I wonder, that's more of a romantic. Someone you just see, you've never been with, Nayengo Gamba is so romantic.
Really? She says that according to her, the man of God has all the attributes of a good Sumbi Chua. But hey, these are not my words. These are words of a slave queen.
Hey, wala imbade nsoso nempozi na mwabade wakansu. Mwaya gamba, yes, shalom.
Neshiba, mkuzi ya wakazi ya chusa over women emancipation. Whoever these days women probably will come out and profess their feelings for their guys.
Basenga.
But since everybody is entitled to their own opinions, so together mwenye, maybe she couldn't keep it. Nasala wa Mugambi.
At least ya manye.
And those are those ya separating with the previous wife. Again, kwa ukana ne Susan Makula too, a year for Beijing. Na ye, he seems to have settled now.
Ade pasta, me se haji.
Anyway, that is all we had in this segment. We are still bringing more in our coming segment. Keep it up.
You and I.
got love for the night. You got that waste for a while. Buck it up, take it all one time.
Take it all,
yeah. Netflix and chill on a slow day. We bump and grind every night, yeah. We got the code for the weekend. The weekend. Everybody try to know you. Tell me you're a good girl.
Tell me you're a good
girl. But you're a freak in the bedroom. When we alone, yeah. When we alone. I love your personality, yeah.
Personality.
Your personality, yeah.
Wandiagato kumanya chiloto chechi London Media Academy ekuwa domkisa erigwe aline chiloto echukola ku radio ne TV okusoma maulire nga chosoma chokwatako wamala sinye yokunobe yomukaga tuina diploma ne certificate mu journalism and mass communication, video production and filmmaking, graphics designing, 3D animation, web designing, marketing, public relations na masomo malamanji tuina studio ezomulembe eza Radio Net TV. Basomesa bakugu abali mawulire London Media Academy tuina enkolagana ne Islamic Core University. Jangu wandise mu lusoma runo abana 10 abasoka bakusairwa kibitundu asatu ku buli 10 oyina gyosomera naye nga tufuna practicals. Jangu tukuyambe tusangibwa Old Kampala opposite St. Matthew Mulumba Church. Esimu 0755 14 53 0755 14 53 53. London Media Academy.
Welcome back from that very short break, and in this segment we bring you international news and our new drops. Shalom. Popular American rapper Cardi B is reportedly back with her rapper offspring.
Wow, that is so cool. 2012 and Kilidenga Chilo was at their marriages finally come to an end. But since they've had some change in mind, which is really cool.
Yeah, recall that on September 6th, the entertainment world woke up the shocking news that the 27-year-old had filed from divorce from husband.
But you never know what happens behind the scenes. Why is all about that? She felt like divorce was the only option she had.
No, Bambi, Cardi B abudeo na gamba. She said that, Nage, you know me, with Instagram sometimes, Babu and my fans, and that the same applies to with my husband. Ela na wate njagala mao ka short break na ya, so I can't live with Offset. Ya na gamba, no, I can't live without him.
But you know this, like our artists, sometimes they do it for shopping. Olumunga balu dobo gela konga, they want to levanti.
Na ye Cardi B nga kona maulu ni. Ma kubi nega sebe om Afrika. Badi bali na uga. Yeah. Abo wanga kona nga buli. Na kuba ina sina wabali na yamba. Na kare mo nga kona maulu. So, kati ye ye. Na ye anyway, we are happy. Cause, ba, mikon masa neva. Da mama ni nga nga separating. I can remember they have a kid. She's 2 years. Yeah.
Divorces are not always good. They affect the kids. And you personally, you can't go better. Like you got used to being with your partner.
And now you're separation.
Anyway, we are happy for them. And now we are going in another segment of
our new drop.
Yeah, and that new drop, we are having the latest video hour that was done by the B2C featuring David Mutale. Yeah, we all know that we are in unpredictable times, and it's a similarity. So if any musician comes out to release a song in this period, Bambi, they deserve some kind of respect. Kumara ga te utwali shows.
And another thing, David Mutale was too quiet. Yeah. Yeah. But even the album and even the outfit, they were in, but
sure.
Then
I got better come sense. But the fans are anxious. Bagala kumanya sense so Yes, Shiva. I think that was it for today.
Yeah,
maybe next time. And don't forget. And don't forget that COVID is real. Muyinza okugamba president yakudde amasomero kati COVID yawedde. No, COVID is there. Don't forget to sanitize, wash your hands, put on your masks, and also a social distance. Not social long.
Of course. You know, life is always our first priority.
Yeah.
You know, and before we also leave, we cannot forget to tell you once again that you are proudly sponsored by CBM. Yeah, a classic Brothers Mountain. We deal with filming. In case you want to capture your film, your event birthdays, we do promotion and event management. You can always reach out to us at Lana Media Academy. Shiba?
Don't forget to subscribe, follow, like, and share.
We still remain your beautiful and gracious girls, Kwagala Shalom, the Brown Queen, and
Shiba Vibes, the chocolate skin girl.
Bye!
Hello. Hello, Pierre. This is Michael.
Next to Kongoma.
But no, don't say Jacko, baby. Don't say Jacko.
Girl, your lover can't forget. And I'll go lose my oxygen. Girl, I'll go tell your auntie, yeah. Baby, you know you took my heart. Cause you bring out the best of me. Your love, they're making me feel complete. Baby, you're all I need. Like a prayer, know you make me sing. Da-di-da-di-dang-dang-dang. 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 Baby, darling, with my gong and mori. Mori. Zin siva wo wano. Siva wo wano. Nijo laga, I go follow you, girl. I go follow you, girl. Jukira jetu ava baby nawe. Gwenkuva kwata tuogere. Kaka nyobusungu bunji baby. Adegwa wange bunji yeah. Kachani kukumacha kewa fumbanga. Lukis baby na wambu misinga. Akalulu kwa mchima kwa wininga. Ninda loda baby mchima kwe sunga girl. You got a softy body. When you go kill somebody. I wanna touch your body. No other girl over singer baby. Baby, darling, with my gong and mori, mori. Say, Siva, what we know, Siva, what we know. Need your love, I go follow you, girl. I go follow you, girl. When I call you, don't delay. The song is for you, I know you hear me. I know you no go like my story. But I know my knees, say, baby, I'm sorry. Girl, you bring out the best of me. Your love, they making me feel complete. Baby, you're all I need. Like a piano, you make me sing. Da-di-da-di-dang-dang-dang. 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 Baby, darling, with my gong and mori. I go follow you, girl. I go follow you, girl.